Peter Pan. A long time ago, there lived a family named Darling in London. One day, Mrs. and Mr. Darling went to a party, leaving their three kids, Wendy, Michael, and John, in care of their dog called Nana. Later, while the children were playing, a strange boy with a tiny fairy jumped into the room through window. I am Peter Pan, and this fairy is Tinkerbell. We are from a place called Neverland, Peter Pan said to the Darling children. Peter Pan asked the children to come with him to Neverland, where he lived with the lost boys. Wendy, Michael, and John were eager to go to Neverland. Tinkerbell sprinkled some fairy dust on the children, and they flew off with Peter. As they neared the island, a great blast shook. What's happening? Cried the children. It's the pirates, led by Captain Hook, said Peter Pan. He hates me because I cut off one of his hands and a crocodile snapped it up. Wendy, John, and Michael reached Neverland. They lived there with the lost boys. Wendy took care of all the boys. Like a mother, she told them lovely stories. One day, Peter Pan, Wendy, and the boys were playing on the rocks in the Mermaid's Lagoon. They saw an Indian princess being kidnapped by the pirates. Peter Pan jumped to rescue her. The Indians thanked Peter Pan for saving their princess. They celebrated the princess rescue. One day, the evil captain attacked at Neverland and captured Wendy and the lost boys. The pirates tied Wendy and the boys to the mast. When Tinkerbell and Peter Pan came to know that Wendy and the children are in trouble, they flew off to save them. They fought with Hook and other pirates and freed everyone. Hook fell into the sea right into the jaws of crocodile. Everyone cheered with joy. Thank you.